Oh, there, folks. It's a little technique tip on just doing a bit of picking. I'll play you what I'm going to do. This reminds me a bit of like a Bert Jans kind of sound. This C chord. I'm gonna go off that note there. Hit the bottom string. Then I'm gonna make like a long A shape. Only I'm gonna not go past this string here. So I'm using that note. Which is. And that one, and that. Now, of course, again, it's the right hand that's banging into that, giving it that sound. Let's take a look at it. I introduce the whole thing by hitting that string and then thumb. And that one hits that. So you've got. Again, it's keeping the thumb going all the while. Finger. See where I'm hammering the chord? And then it's jump into that. I'll give you the chord sound. Move your finger back to the 5th fret on the B string. So you got. Do now is as I'm playing it, I sort of make it stumble. Imagine you're walking along and you kick your foot behind the other one and you stumble. If you remember techniques like that when you're trying to play fingerstyle guitar, that's what will give you a lovely feel. A lovely feel. Well, a fucking feel. Like this. Here comes the stumble. So we can see what's happening. You can add that if you like to make it sound neater. Other end to make sure that you can see that hand, because I do tend to do these things pretty quickly. Mm-hmm. Cheers. So in practicing this, what I would do is just take the first bit, practice that, then do the one on if you want. Back on yourself like this. So do that one more time. Okay, hope that really helps you. That's a technique for just playing acoustic pick and start. Hope you're enjoying it so far. See you later.